Dan had been sick for about 5 years on oxygen, had had half a lung removed, and the last 2 years he started failing. We called Rocky Mountain Hospice, and they were there, I think, that afternoon. And it just was like, from that time on, their presence in our home was very evident. I don't know what either one of us would have done without them. I mean, yes, they treated Dan medically, but just them being there, they were treating me as well.
Rocky Mountain Hospice, answers for living when life is limited.